What brought me out here today was the near hysteria that has developed around the cultural center, which I find very perplexing and really quite manipulated. The right-wing noise machine appears to have gone off, and I just can't take it anymore. It's really, really bothering me and really causing me to have less faith in the country than I normally do. I'm a very optimistic American, very patriotic, I think. I just feel the Constitution is under assault and I had to stand up for it.
Thank
you. So why is religious freedom important?
Religious freedom is everything. The right to pray your way. I tried to say in the prayer I did that being able to pray to the one you know as God is fundamental to a human being's life. And when in the name of small gods or one god we do idolatry and say some people pray right and other people pray wrong, which is the implication of this hate campaign against Muslims, it's just, there's a great Martin Niemöller quote. They came for the Jews and I didn't say anything. They came. And it's like, my God, how could I not say something? What if this were happening to me?
There are hundreds of
it can't happen.